right. So it does look like they have the farmer's market going over there, possibly, or a race of some sort for Sundays. I thought that was coming up here soon. I'll have to look into that, I guess. Alright, so traffic should be good any like this way anyway, so I never really worry too much about 27 north. It just always seems like it's pretty good, so. Seems to be bumbling up here, but that's because everybody's trying to merge to get off over here at Manufacturer Drive or whatever onto the North Shore. Not me. Or Manufacturer Road or Cherokee Boulevard is what it's referred to as. So. Maybe doing some construction along here soon. Maybe tomorrow or something. About 67 degrees out too right now, so I think we're supposed to get a high of 70 maybe today, I think, but I'm not 100% sure, so. I'll take what we got now, considering it's been raining like non-stop for many, many days. spring, it's a lot more prettier through here with everything being all green. I've stated that many times, as you guys are aware of, so... hopefully spring will be coming soon. Thing about Tennessee, people love the off-road vehicles, and there's so many trails for that everywhere. So especially if you're up in the Smoky Mountains, you'll see them driving down the road with them, and I'm not even sure if they're street legal up there, but it's just part of traffic. So and I know down here there's many like off-roading where you can go off and into the creeks and stuff. So Jeeps too.